What's up, Highsnobiety? This is Heron Preston. We're at my Spring Summer 18 presentation titled Show House here in Paris, France. Welcome. We're going to talk through some of the pieces. Show House is like a model home. If you've been to like IKEA, you see like the build outs of like what a perfect kind of room would look like, and the design has got like kitschy artwork on the wall. There's like maybe a bowl of fruits in the kitchen that's like maybe glued to the table. And so before you go buy these houses in Northern California, there's these model homes that you can go and look at. And it's like kind of painting this whole utopian future of like what a perfect kind of life would look like. Like the kids' room is awesome. There's all these toys and the kitchens and this kitschy art on the wall. And so that's kind of where I was inspired by, like small towns. And so that artwork kind of translated into the graphics on like a lot of the t-shirts. So you'll find like a painting of a kitten with Angel. And so I can imagine like this is what you would see in like a model home, is like really generic art on the wall. Or like here's that bowl of fruit I spoke about. It says fruits on the back. It's the bomber with a PVC material in the back. So it's got this kind of like translucent kind of finish on the back of it. And orange obviously is like my signature color, so you'll see a lot of orange throughout the collection. A whole bunch of new accessories as well. This is one I'm really excited about, which is a mini backpack for the women's collection that I did. Like passport holder, a clutch. Audubon is a painter, Don James Audubon, so a lot of his paintings are in the collection as well. Like this heron bird here. So this is like circa, I think, 1834, when it was painted. So you see a lot of the herons as well in the collection. This is a cropped bomber. You'll see the heron bird and not a lot of the outerwear as a main label. Yeah, so this is the first time I'm doing women's, and so I introduced black dress. This is the, in leather, this is the packaging tape that I use on all of my e-com shipments. So if you get like a box in the mail, this is the tape that you would see. An orange skirt. Kind of imagining like what that small town girl would look like hanging out at the skate park on like the weekends. You see a lot of skate shoes on them. It's the quick release belt. That's why there's a pull printed on this pull tab here. So you can just easily like pull it off. My first collaboration I'm doing with Virgil, Off-White. So we did a mini bag and then an oversized bag. Obviously he's famous for his shoulder straps. And so kind of met in the middle, kind of really speaking to the collaboration. So half his and half is mine. Everything in quotes, collaboration.